in terms of our base structure. And I think anybody that runs that fast, you know, can play in a middle linebacker in that defense. The thing I'm geeked about, and when you guys get a chance to meet him for the first time, it's like, you know, you're looking at a small guard when he walks in the room. He is a giant.